everybody! Hey. Today we are going back, way back in time to 10,000 BC with Far Cry Primal. Benny and Ellen have left us. They've gone across to San Francisco on some kind of jolly. I don't really know the details.
Very jealous of that.
I'm super jealous as well. But the one thing that's making it a little bit better for me is that I get to be joined by you today on this stream. Everybody, this is Claire. Claire, do you want to introduce yourself?
I work with Graeme at Xbox. I also do some YouTube stuff of my own, and I've tweeted this out on my Twitter channel earlier on, so I may have some of my YouTube followers watching me here. If I do, hello. This is actually a game I really want to play on my YouTube channel when I get a chance, because it looks absolutely amazing, and I love like this big open world game. And it reminds me of Skyrim, which I really like.
It does. We were just talking about that.
Yeah, it actually visually looks kind of like looks similar, and it's got like big beastie kind of things in it.
Yeah.
And yeah, it looks fun.
Far Cry's always been a really good looking game, but you know, I think we're just getting started here. We're about 45 minutes in, played through some of the tutorial sections, so we're early start part of the game, but it looks absolutely drop dead gorgeous. And yeah, I think that Skyrim thing's an interesting sort of analogy, because you know, Far Cry 3 I absolutely loved. Far Cry 4 was a great game, but I think I was starting to feel that it was kind of the same game in a different place. And that's all good, because it's a beautiful game. Mm. But I think I'm more excited about this because it's taken it in a different direction. You've got that prehistoric vibe to it. I think the animals and the crafting are bigger components in this game than they were in Far Cry 3 and 4. So yeah, really excited to get into it a bit more.
Do we know if this has co-op as well?
This does not have co-op.
Because I played a little bit of Far Cry 4 co-op. That's the only time I've played Far Cry, really.
Yeah.
But this one makes me way more excited. As soon as I saw the trailer, I'm like, I have to share this trailer. This definitely looks like the kind of game I want to play.
Totally.
I want to just hunt stuff.
Yeah, well, I think we'll get a chance to do that. So we've just started. I am playing as Takar. He is the last surviving member of his tribe. I feel a bit sorry for him. And we've just arrived at the land of Oros. So this is the map we have at the moment. You can see there's lots to explore. So I think we'll get started and we'll go and find this bonfire. So I'm assuming these bonfires are kind of like the bases in Far Cry 3 and 4.
Yeah, kind of like Rise of the Tomb Raider.
Yeah, exactly.
Bonfire bases.
So we'll take this over. That'll give us a fast travel point and kick on the story a little bit as well. But Claire, we've worked on Xbox together
for a while.
A few years now,
yeah,
right?
We've done a few Gamescoms, done a few E3s. Got a few more to come this year.
Yes, indeed. But yeah, I guess it's been about sort of a year.
Yeah.
You've been actually in the Xbox office as well, right?
Yeah. And also, just to point out, Graeme is in the water because while he was getting ready, I tried to put his character in the middle of a lake and then beat up a mammoth so that when he started the stream, he would be getting attacked by mammoths. But it didn't really work out quite so well.
I pressed on pause and I was just staring at woolly mammoths.
Also, you play inverted, which it blows my mind. If I try and play inverted, I literally just stare at the sky the whole time. The whole time.
Let's not get into the inverted comments.
Hit it!
Oh, hey!
Hey! Wildebeest, not wildebeest.
Mate, a boar.
Yeah, boars are
aggressive. I'm worried about your pal, because what's he up to?
Kill him! Kill him! Hit him!
I'm going to try out my bow and arrow, because I've got a bow and arrow. But hold on. Now, I think as well, if I get some boar skin, I can craft an arrow quiver. So yeah, hello to everyone in the chat. Nice to see you all there. Chuck in all your questions. Can be about Far Cry Primal, we're just getting used to it ourselves. Can be about Xbox, anything that's got coming up. Always love to hear about what you're excited about for Xbox in 2016. You can ask us what Benny and Ellen are up to.
Although we look similar, we're not Benny and Ellen. And they are the ones that usually do this. Don't worry, I'm not like jumping in and being Ellen. We're just here while they're in San Fran.
Yeah, don't worry, they'll be back next
week. They've got loads of cool stuff that they're doing over there.
I want to put this guy out of his misery because I'm not quite sure what he's up to there. Right, there we go.
I'll play Pobbiggy.
Yeah, Benny and Ellen will be back next week. I think they're doing some pretty cool stuff over there. So they'll be they're shooting videos that we'll have up on Xbox On over the next few weeks, stuff like that. So it's all good. Right, so I've got my clubs, I've got my bow. I can activate hunting mode by holding down the right analog stick as well.
You can flip between the two of them with Y as well, which is handy.
Check you!
If you're like firing your bow and arrow and then like a boar is coming up at you, you can flip it around and
hit them.
Yeah.
God, you've done your research, haven't you? Fantastic.
When I was trying to play inverted, I realised that I'd have to look after myself because I'm just staring at the sky.
I think I'm the only person here that plays inverted.
Yeah.
It's weird being the only one that's right.
It's hard. It's so hard. It's not right and it's not right. It's not the right way to do things.
It's completely the right thing to do. Far Cry Primal came out yesterday on Xbox One. You can pick it up in the store. I think there's a There's an Apex edition as well that's a couple of quid extra, and you'll get a bunch of extra stuff in there as well, or you know, you can get it at all your shops and everything that you're you're into as well. Right, so let's go and find this bonfire. Right, I need to, my problem, the thing I usually do wrong here is I rush in. So I'm going to try and case the joint.
That thing looks like
bit.
It might attack you.
I don't know, he looks pretty cute, doesn't he?
No,
oh
no.
Oh my god!
He's like a little wild dog thing.
He looks just like a wee fox.
Yeah, but this is Far Cry Primal. Everything wants to kill you.
Yeah, I'm getting the sense that we're definitely
going to
be attacked
doll?
By everything here. A doll.
Yeah. Someone mentioned, I don't know if you've crafted a spear yet, but if you use a spear and kill something, you can retrieve it afterwards.
Nice. Well,
which is pretty handy.
I did use a spear in the first couple of... It's actually a really cool intro, actually, where you're hunting mammoths with your little hunting group, and you separate off like a baby mammoth. Which is a bit, I was watching Dumbo the other day with my son, it reminded me a bit of that. It was like separating off Dumbo and then taking him out
That's
with multiple
brutal.
Spears, which is, but hey, you know.
You, so you've
right.
done the whole intro. Do you want to explain the story a little bit? Because I've not seen the intro, so that'd be good.
Yeah, so my name's Takar, I appear to be the last member of my hunting tribe. I think we were on our way to this place. This is the land of Oros. It's a 10,000 BC Central Europe, and this seems to have been... like our land of the, you know, the kind of promised land that they were going to. Everyone else got killed. I have made it here, but it seems like everyone in Oros is in a bit of trouble as well. There seems to be two warring tribes. There is a tribe called the, hold on, let me see if I can pronounce these right, the Udam, who are flesh eaters.
Okay, so we're not big fans of those guys then.
No. And actually, it was one of the first... Oh, hold on, there's something creeping up on me. What is this?
It's a tree.
No, there's... Look at me. Even the trees are out to get me.
Oh, they're fine. They're just some little billy goats.
Oh, it's just goats. But
they
he's
seem
gone,
to
he's
be the only thing
on my map.
That won't attack you.
It's a tree.
It's a tree! Run!
A prehistoric tree. Bonfires. Here we go. Right, bonfires are large beacons that mark your territory. Get rid of them. Yeah, so it is. It's like the outposts, isn't it?
Yeah, and you've got to keep them in your territory by the sounds of it.
Okay.
So
right.
what's
so
your tribe called?
My tribe is called the Winja.
Winja.
Which for a Scotsman is a bit like Ouija's. So, you know. That's a good thing.
We're trying to build like companion kind of creatures, and not creatures, humans, in our tribe.
Yeah, it looks like there's a nice sort of settlement mechanic, and so crafting is a much bigger part of this than other Far Cry games, I think. Although to be fair, it was a pretty big deal in other Far Cry games as well. But
get,
it seems like I
can
craft actual like settlement additions,
like
maybe
Fallout.
A bit Fallout.
Yeah, that's cool.
So we have met a lassie whose name escapes me now. She's asking us to bring some settlers to the settlement and to bolster it and build it up.
She wants a little squad.
She wants crew, yeah. Because it seems like the rest of our crew's already been...
Something's getting you now.
Something's...
I reckon we go for the full crazy assault.
Is that like a... Yeah, it's that thing there. Do you think I can hit it?
No, I'm going
to
No,
you're right. There's absolutely no
I wasted a lot of ammo in Division just being like... Pow, pow.
Right, hold on. Let's creep up on this. So yeah, so we're just going to get used to the game and kick off the first couple of missions. I think towards the end of the stream, there's a couple of good Easter eggs that people have already found in Far Cry Primal. I think we might go on the hunt for one of them. So if you played Far Cry, you'll know about Blood Dragon.
Yes.
Which was ace. And like just,
very groovy.
Like I love that whole 80s action movie. Oh, hello. What's happening? So there's a Far Cry Blood Dragon Easter egg, which we might go and try and find towards the end of the stream as well, so stick around for that.
So, as someone who's played Fallout before, someone wants to, not Fallout, Far Cry, someone wants to know how it feels having these primitive weapons compared to the modern weapons you get in the rest of the games.
Well, to be honest, like, I always loved the bow and arrow, particularly in Far Cry 3. I thought the bow and arrow was wicked, and it was so good for hunting animals, but also useful when you were going up against enemies. So far, that's what I've been using the most. And then I think the Far Cry games always had, you know, the takedowns was always one of my favourite parts of it, particularly when you were, like, levelled up and you could chain the takedowns together and you could do mid-air take, all that kind of stuff. I always felt really, like, visceral and brutal because of that. So the club and the last club and the and the bow and arrow at the moment just kind of feel, you know, I feel kind of used to them. I think it's going to make a difference when, you know, you come up against larger settlements. It's going to be, you're going
to
have to think
through
your...
Yeah.
I guess be much stealthier, you won't just be able to, like, you know, run and gun as much.
How
right.
do we claim this camp then? Do
right.
we have to set
well,
that on fire? Do
I was
you have
assuming
a torch?
Be, I do
can
have
we
a
grab
torch.
That one?
So let's see if I can
ignite your club.
Yeah.
That seems like a way to run.
That's
it,
what I do every Saturday night. You know what I'm saying?
Quick, you might run out. You need to light it quickly.
It doesn't run out that quickly.
Ah.
I thought there was going to be some bad guys here. There we go.
Oh. It's an owl.
Well, that was easy enough. Come on, I hope it gets more difficult than that. It's me creeping around, waiting for bad guys to come out.
The good news now, though, is because you've got that little camp. You've got, like, a little swag tiger fur and got quite a nice little crib.
Yeah, what do I do here, then? Okay.
Open reward stash.
Even better. Loot. Okay. Yeah, but that's a good question. So I think it would be interesting to see, like, I don't actually know. I guess we might get a sense of it here. Oh, no, I can't see the other weapons you can get, but it is all going to be, apart from the bow and arrow, which you can upgrade, it's going
to
be more hand-to-hand combat
kind of stuff
or throwing.
Yeah.
What,
back
in 10,000 BC?
Yeah.
I don't think they had AK-47s, that's
no,
for sure.
No, probably
so.
Not. But
I can rest. Should I rest?
Yeah.
What do you think that's going to do? Night.
Night is
oh, cool.
dark and dangerous. Yeah, we should totally do that.
Night. Explore at night to find unique animals, plants, and collectible items.
Like that weird pineapple thing. That looks fun.
Okay.
So someone's also asked about Benny and Ellen's adventures, which we can't talk about, but we can say that they're super interesting.
Yeah, how much can we say?
Probably not that much.
I mean, I guess they've gone over to the States.
Yeah.
They're going to look at a lot of cool stuff.
And film it. Most importantly, that's why we're sending them.
Yeah, we're not talking about any of it until probably next week. But yeah, they are seeing some pretty cool stuff. And it's all stuff that's coming to Xbox, I guess, over the next sort of 6 months. So it feels like quite an exciting year, I think, because it's not just like, you know, usually this time of year is a bit quiet and we're sort of waiting until E3, but whereas this year it's there's a lot of good stuff to look for. Right, hold on, let's see.
So we're trying to get to this, this little Easter egg, right?
Well, we can. Let's see. Okay. Well, why don't we? Like, I'm going to follow this path, right? Because this looks... We'll discover that.
Yeah.
We'll go there. We'll check out this campfire. And then we'll go and meet this guy, Tensei the Shaman.
Yes.
Because then you can take him back to the village. Okay? So I'm going to do that. And in classic Boydy style, I can't multitask. So as soon as I start talking, I...
Yeah, talking and playing is like... It's a difficult thing to get the hang of. If this, though, is anything like Skyrim, I found that if you ever followed the path and did the route that the game wants you to go on, that's when it creates all these events that are going to happen. So things are probably going to jump out on you. Things are probably going to try and kill you. And based on this game, things are probably going to try and eat you as well.
Everything is going to try and eat
you. Even the other people are going to try and eat you.
It looks like there's...
It's definitely a bit more atmospheric on an evening, though. Like, it feels like a little bit scarier and spookier.
Looks great, doesn't it?
What's going on down there?
I can hear
someone
getting
screaming.
Munched by the sounds of things. Right, I'm guessing
don't
I can't.
Don't get scary! Grappling
so I
crawl.
Can't use that just yet.
Why don't we just try jump down and see what happens?
I imagine it'll snap my legs off. Something wrong.
Penny and Ellen's honeymoon.
Penny and Ellen's honeymoon.
They love that. They love that.
Right, I want to set that as a waypoint. Okay, right, so I need to get down here somewhere. Looks like
animals get more aggressive at night, especially wolf packs and big cats. So I was right.
Yeah.
You need to watch your back.
I'm gonna try and stay fairly quiet.
But I think you're tougher than the wolves. It's fine. Just get your club out and then bow.
Do you want me to try? Den of Wokwa.
Why did that just light up more?
Because I was in Hunter Sense and came out of it.
Ooh, can you loot their bodies and stuff?
Yeah, totally.
I'm thinking that something's killed them, and it could kill you. Just a little warning
it's
there.
All right, relax. What could go wrong?
Famous last words.
Yeah. So what is that? Okay, so that's just a little marker I found. Fine. Carry on. I can hear someone shouting.
I think
what's
this is kind
thing?
Of one of those games though, where if you just sit and like watch stuff, there's like a whole cool environment and things interacting with each other as well. That is a bold goat. He's asking to get clubbed.
Well, I'm waiting for... I was trying to get a sense of which animals are going to have a go at me and which ones aren't. So far, the goats have been pretty chill.
Yeah, goats are chill.
So they're all goats, aren't they? That's fine.
Yeah,
no
I think you're fine
there.
As long as it's like goats and stuff.
I need to get up there. That looks quite high.
And if anything bad is around, it's going to appear on your minimap first, I guess.
Yeah.
So you should be okay, theoretically.
I think so. Oh, what's that? That looks like Prashrawa's birth. Mmm, fine.
What I was thinking was quite interesting about this, though, when we watched the intro and stuff, is
yeah.
that they have like quite intricate like hairstyles and their outfits. And they also have a language. So when they speak in this game, you get subtitles because they've got like a caveman-y kind of language, haven't they?
Yeah.
And I feel like I was quite ignorant. I didn't realise they were so developed. Over there. They look pretty big.
Now.
Kill them.
Well, there's a bunch of them.
Kill
them.
Shoot one with the bow.
Oh, hold on, hold on, hold on. I've got an idea. Because.
Grenade. Flashbang.
Oh, my club's already on fire. Well, that's handy. I pulled it out of my pocket and it was on fire. So I can scare these guys away with
yeah, because they'd be like, what?
Fiery
fire?
Club.
And hit them with it too.
Aye. Oh, the last lot just ran away when I got my club out.
These ones are bolder.
Do you think I can... Can I still loot while they're... Yeah, fine. Okay, so let's get that. Let's get this one as well. Can I just say as well, I didn't shave today so that I could have a more sort of prehistoric look. Oh! Isn't that dedication? Oh, hold on! That's...
Oh, you need to heal. Heal, heal, heal.
I thought that was a wolf. It's a ruddy big bear.
It's probably
look
why it's not afraid of fire. Oh, look at his arms.
He totally took him. Oh, he's got a couple of arrows in him.
Can you take the arrows back?
I don't know. Let's skin him first of all. Yeah, I got some arrows out of him. Whoa, what's going on?
Oh my god. You can literally set the
fire.
Whole environment on fire. That's awesome.
Oh mate, let's get on away from that.
One way to make the game very short, just burn the whole
burn
environment. That's it.
Up. Oh, hold on, there's more stuff here.
Oh wait, that's one of those reward thing, isn't it?
Yeah.
Hey.
Nice. Oh, was I meant to take this last time? Reward stash. Okay, fine. I think I've taken that.
Can you like get better gear so you can change your outfit and like get really big, cool like bear skin,
so.
The Reverend.
The Revenant.
Revenant. That's
you always
the word.
Say the Reverend.
I always want to say Reverend.
It's not about a guy who works in the church.
But he literally gets this like big swaggy sort of bear coat.
Right. Well, let's have a look. See, this is the crafting menu here, right?
I like your character's look as well. He looks really cool.
Guts bag. Hey, I can make a guts bag.
Sounds delightful.
Guts bag.
Hey.
I think I've had that from the chip shop before, actually. And then an arrow quiver, doll skin.
Oh.
Okay,
oh,
the
doll, that was the like little wolfy thing that you didn't think was going to attack you.
Yeah, he was pretty cute.
Yeah.
Oh, hold on, I can get a spear.
Yay.
Oh, no, you haven't learned how to build spears yet.
Oh.
Damn it, progression. Right, hold on. Who are these people then? They must be companions.
I think they're like your future crew.
Future mates.
Yeah, he looks the most useful though, because like, he can be upgraded the most.
Yeah, he's got all sorts.
Whereas the guy at the bottom right just has like a turn of...
Check that out though. But bombs, you were talking about grenades.
Yeah.
It looks like we can do. Firebomb.
Nice.
And berserk bomb. He also looks like he's got very strong eyebrow game there as well. Look at that.
We always like to see strong eyebrow game.
That is some serious brows there.
One of my eyebrows has more game than the other. Always. Goes upwards when it smiles.
Reveal terrain.
Oh look, we can actually get her doing some work. She don't get to just stay at home. Get
no,
her working.
I think it's her teaching me stuff.
Unlocked. Learn. Yeah.
What should I go for? Show plants or reveal terrain?
I think terrain's more useful because then you know if you're like running towards something that's actually a cliff and you're like, ugh, I have to walk around.
Deal. Done. Okay, but I can't craft anything else at the moment.
Someone's asked if you can craft bagpipes.
Bagpipes? That looks a bit like bagpipes, doesn't it?
That should definitely be a boidy skill though.
Yeah, absolutely.
And haggis.
Totally should.
Can you make haggis?
Well, that's your guts bag, isn't it?
Hey.
That's basically haggis right there. Oh dear. Right. Let's go and find this bloke. Because we're getting Too busy killing bears and setting fire to things.
Also, apparently the Wenji, is it Wenja?
Wenja.
Yeah. So your squad, you can teach them to like gather stuff for you, and it will refill your bag pack.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah.
Like dog meat.
Hello, Holly.
Hello. You were mentioning the language that they talk in as well, right?
Yes.
So we were having a chat about that. Here, I'm not going to be able to get up there, really, am I?
Can you like... Oh, no!
Get away!
Kill it though, because you need its skins.
No, he's a wolf.
Also, look, your fire's burning actually down the torch.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Right, I don't think I'm going to be able to...
What about if you just like do the game jump up the mountain glitch?
It's not Skyrim.
Literally every horse in Skyrim has that ability. You can get up any cliff.
Isn't that pretty?
It's really pretty. Something is right in front of you. Kill it. Yay.
What about that, eh? Oh, there's someone else over there. Skin that. Oh no, I've set myself on fire. Ah!
Someone said you're literally an arsonist now. But now you don't have the fire to protect yourself.
That's okay, it's dawn.
The sun is rising.
Just perfect timing. Okay. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get up here. Right, let's have a look at this map and see if we can work this out.
Where are you trying to get to? You just need to follow the path. It's behind you.
Yeah, but then I got to the path and there was like a massive...
There's definitely a route up though.
Okay.
Maybe now it's daytime, it's going to be easier to see.
Follow the path seems...
Oh, it's a little camp here.
Think that's where we've been.
Okay. Maybe it's just... Go right.
Yeah.
It's just further up there.
Yeah.
You've been chased. Oh, it's alright. It backed off.
It knows not to mess with me. Yeah, so the language is apparently was put together. Ubisoft worked with official clever linguists.
Oh, I thought you were going to say the people that made the Dothraki language on Game of Thrones.
We could go with that if you want.
Fact there for you on the stream. Game of Thrones got very involved in this game.
Oh no, I've got no.
Kill it! Oh no, arrows.
I need to make a new club. Do you think I can make more clubs?
We definitely need a club. Progress further.
Oh, mate.
Eh?
What are you on about?
We already had one, though.
Exactly.
Press Y.
No, I've got none left.
As if it did it while you were collecting a rock. Rude.
What is it?
Hey.
What about that? Point blank.
Back down. Oh, I think the shaman will be in there, won't he?
Yeah.
Get it!
No, I'll just let him go. He's lucky. What's that? Can I have that?
He's back! Oh, he's coming back!
Oh, he totally is as well. The guy's not going to be too happy.
Hello, nice
to meet you. By the way, I've brought a wolf in. Is that alright? Here we go. Let's have a look at this.
Far Cry Primal. It's like Skyrim with guns, but without the guns. It's true.
Oh, Skyrim. Someone was asking me yesterday what my favourite...
These kind of look as well like one of the tribes in Skyrim. That wear like the horns and stuff. And they're kind of a bit mental like this.
It's been so long since I played Skyrim. Someone was asking me yesterday what's my favourite achievement I've ever unlocked on Xbox. And I think it's Master in Skyrim. You know, the level 50 one?
Oh, yeah.
Because it took me like 120 hours or something.
Ages. And then when you get to the final level, you can't upgrade your skill tree anymore. So you've kind of got to think while you get there, because you grade it every level.
Well, yeah, to go from like 99 to 100 skill tree or whatever took absolutely ages. And that was the moment where I was like, okay, I can complete this storyline now and feel like I've got closure in Skyrim.
I honestly don't think I finished the Far Cry storyline. The Skyrim storyline. Because it's one of those games I don't want to end, so I will do every side mission.
This dude's licking all sorts.
That looks delicious.
It does look nice, doesn't it? It's haggis again, isn't it? Black pudding. Go on. Get it down, you.
Oh.
You know, that reminds me. You've started watching Vikings recently, haven't you?
Yes.
Like, I'm obsessed with Vikings. Have you seen the seer? Have you seen everyone licking his hand yet?
Yeah, no, but I know the guy. Are you the guy that's got, like, the skin over his eyes?
Yeah.
That guy's freaky.
So when you go and see the seer, his payment, it seems to be that you have a lick of his hand. And I mean, for one thing, it seems incredibly unhygienic. And then, it's not a hand that I would fancy licking, if I'm honest. Vision
has he given
beasts.
Us a skill?
Oh, this is cool. I think he has, yeah. Vision of beasts. Find the guide.
Oh, are we kind of hallucinating now?
I guess so, yeah.
These beasts do not fear
oh,
me.
Oh, so this is... So, again, like, from what I know, a big part of this is becoming a beast master, right? So,
oh.
Previous Far Cry games, the animals were always kind of incidental. They were enemies that would attack you, or you
yeah.
could kind of manipulate them to attack your enemies. Whereas in this one, I think you can have them as kind of companions. And
so, I like that. It
oh.
means I can ride a saber-toothed tiger into battle
that
with a
sounds
spear.
Sick. I don't know if you can actually do that, but I mean, Ubisoft, if you're listening, DLC.
Follow the guide. Oh my gosh, are you actually flying?
Oh, yeah, I seem to be.
This game just took a very weird turn.
Well, they've always had bits like this in it, now, haven't they? Yeah, it's like proper flights and controls as well.
Whee.
It's a bit sounds a bit He-Man that riding a saber-toothed tiger.
Yeah,
like
I like that.
Did I tell you my fact about the language in the game? I think we got sidetracked.
I changed it into a better fact, I think.
Right.
Go on, tell
ignore
us the
what
real
Claire
fact.
Said about the Game of Thrones Dothraki thing, although that does sound like a cool fact.
It does.
Actually, what Ubisoft did was work with like proper smart linguists, like people who've got PhDs and all that sort of stuff, clever people, to like study ancient Central European languages. Right, so then they put something together with that, but then they thought, well, actually, that's probably not far enough back. So then they simplified it again, and now they've got what's in Far Cry Primal.
So
there is a bit of...
So this could
like,
be quite close to how they actually
yeah,
spoke.
I think there's some genuine sort of intellectual thinking gone into the language they use in this. And it's really atmospheric, I think, because of that. It's,
so if
cool.
if your kind of parents are moaning about you playing the game... you can say it's a history lesson.
Exactly.
And you would actually be right.
Ancient history.
There you go.
Spot on. Job done.
Where is Maltrez taking us?
Right, Mr. Owl. Show me.
You know you're high when you're flying underwater.
Yeah. And if anyone's...
Or when you're
just
flying, really.
That's right. Feels cool. Reminds me of Assassin's Creed 3. There was like a eagle
someone
bit
said
in that.
That.
Wasn't
yeah.
There? Yeah,
someone said that there was a bit in Assassin's Creed like this.
Yeah, it's when you first got your eagle vision or whatever. If everyone's played Far Cry Primal yet, and if you've found anything cool or done any particularly cool missions in the early part of the game, let us know in chat as well, and we can take a look at them.
There is an Assassin's Creed Easter egg in this game as well.
Yes. Yeah, and the
ooh.
The mission you do to kind of I guess experience that Easter egg. Features a character who was in Far Cry 3 and 4. Like, I think his name is Herc.
And
it's like a prehistoric version of Herc.
Or he's just Doctor Who'd it and travelled back in time.
Could be. God, layers upon layers. Getting a bit too Assassin's Creed-y now. What am I unlocking here? Am I unlocking the ability to tame the beasts?
Tripping through time.
That's pretty cool. Flying with owls. Go.
What's the
Stop
benefit
running away
of following
from me.
This
Just
all?
Have a chat. It's fine.
Oh, look, you can kind of see all the beasts you're going to encounter. Some little
right,
tigers. He's cute.
He's just chilling now.
If you could What's get that? Him as a companion, that would be awesome.
Yeah. I guess these are all the... There's like a lynx. I think
oh, it's
it
a
might
leopard.
Be...
Leopards.
Oh. What's the difference between a leopard and a lynx?
Totally different animals, really. Saber-toothed tiger.
I thought it might have been
lynx is a much smaller. They're kind of like wildcats, and they've got the tips on the top of their ears.
Cheers, mate. Bear with me. Tame. I can tame an owl now.
Oh, so you've got an owl as your pet? Come on, go onto my arm.
Come.
Be my friend. No,
oh.
Not interested in you at all.
Oh, nice.
Hey.
That did it.
That's a really
that's a good
pretty
looking
owl
yeah.
yeah. Usually they're doing that like angry eye thing.
And turning their heads all around like a weirdo.
So we've got a pet owl, guys.
Oh.
Which isn't quite a pet saber-toothed tiger, but it's close.
I've noticed when I've been looking at people playing it on Twitter and stuff, there seems to be a thing where everyone wants to name their animals.
Can you do that? Can
I don't
you
know if you can actually do it in the game.
Guys, can you give your animals a name?
Because that's kind of a deal breaker for me.
Someone's mentioned that the owl is our spy drone. It's
nice.
Like, UAV! So someone shoots it down, like, 10 seconds later.
I'm the beastmaster now.
Oh.
I like his hat.
He's got a pretty swag hat, hasn't he?
He's wicked, isn't it? And he's a painter.
Forsworn, that's what he looks like. The Forsworn in Skyrim.
Forsworn, yeah.
They
were really annoying. They were pretty tough.
Yeah, because they attacked you on sight.
Yeah.
And they had the guys with is it Breaheart, who were like super strong?
Yeah.
But when you killed them, you got it.
That's right.
Got the heart to use.
Right. Find the wolf, the leader of the pack.
What if you can use the owl like Mordecai in Borderlands? That would be pretty cool.
Oh yeah.
His owl like goes ahead and attacks people. But we all know how that story ends, and it's not very happy.
I don't know.
Bloodwing. He's called Bloodwing.
Does he die?
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh god.
He gets his head exploded.
Spoilers.
By Handsome Jack. Borderlands is a really awesome game. We need another one of those.
Yeah.
Like probably the best co-op game ever.
Look at this.
Ooh, is there a little storm cropping up over there? There is, isn't there?
I don't know.
A little storm in the distance.
Oh, look, there's some of those guys.
Kill them.
I'll take them out.
Oh, wait, they're yellow.
Get them from here. That's because I've just gone in ant mode.
But does that... They won't appear red if they're bad. They are goodies.
Well, I think it's probably that they're not alerted to my presence. So they are... What's the word? Ambivalent. Whoa, hello.
So someone said that you can't name the animals in game, but you can name them.
You can name them
in
your heart.
Head. In your, well, they said head, but we can go with heart. And then someone said that they're gonna name their honey badger Graeme, which is, I think that's a compliment. Honey badgers are like small but feisty.
Small, well, sums me up really, doesn't it? Small but feisty. I'm gonna taste.
Headshot. Oh. Oh, there's three of them.
I don't think that
quick, just keep shooting. They're not moving very much. Oh, nice.
That one was nice.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Oh!
Hello!
Oh, mate, nice dodge. Look at that.
What? Two headshots. Check me out.
Go get
the bowmaster. I'm the bow selector. Have some of that. Can I get some spears off that guy then as well, do you think?
I hope so. It's cool if you could have caught his spear
in
midair.
Look at
that.
They've been properly chomping that guy up.
Can you zoom in?
That's rank,
crouch.
Isn't it?
Oh!
I mean, of all the
that's
bits of someone to eat
right
as well,
there.
Why would you eat their
I
back?
Know. Why would you start there?
I really fancy a bit of back tonight.
I think I'd go like leg. Chicken legs are the best
bits.
So.
Yeah, that makes sense.
If I was a human cannibal living in 10,000 BC.
Yes, and we've all thought about it, haven't we?
We've all been there.
What's this, do you think?
Get it.
It looks nice. And what's this thing? I've got a blue marker on my map. What do you think that is? Take Daisha hand. Oh, cool. What was that?
I was looking at the comments coming in.
Must be collectibles.
Daisha hand. Daisha.
Daisha. So I mean I'd love to hear from people who maybe played Far Cry 3 and 4 about whether they what they think of this direction for Far Cry, because it does feel like obviously the core DNA of the game is this. That's nice, isn't it?
Yeah.
The core DNA of the game is the same, but it is quite a big departure.
Oh, you can't pick up the pineapples.
Yeah.
You can.
So it'd be interesting to hear what like Far Cry fans think about this, and if they've had a shot of it and what they think. But I'm enjoying it so far. I think it's just there's another one of these things. Look.
Hey. What? You
actually
just picked up the rock like that.
Yeah.
Just like ew.
Oh, skills.
Got
mad
some
skills. Let's get some skills. What should I go for? Sprint heal.
That's quite handy. Oh wait.
Health.
Always get the health bar up though, because that's like the clutch thing. That will save you when you're in a tight spot.
Let's do it. It's still early game, isn't it? So plenty.
Press up on your D-pad to control your owl. We need to give the owl a name.
Oh.
I think we call The owl, cool. Benny, the owl.
Oh, look at this.
What? You can be the animals.
That's wicked, isn't it?
That's so cool.
Slow down, hunter vision, send beast.
It's like the GTA thing where you can randomly spawn you as an animal.
Waypoint. Oh, this is really cool. What a nice idea as well. I love it when games in a series iterate like this to make things
different
that were kind
cool.
of a bit annoying in the last game a lot easier.
So it literally is a UAV.
Yeah, but you can also, you can use them to mark waypoints. You can use them to, you can stick on hunter vision to like map out what's in front of you.
That is cool.
You can send beast. What is send beast? Okay, so how good is that? So if I've got a tamed beast with
me, you can use...
I can use him to set him on people.
That's really
so
cool.
So if I'm attacking a settlement or a bonfire or whatever, there's lots of bad guys. Stick him up in the air. Let's try and do it.
A squad of animals.
Yeah.
See, the thing is, what... The stupid thing that I would do if I was playing this game, though, is I'd be like, I'm going to play this game as if I was an owl, and then just, like, hang out in a tree, go kill a rat, and be an owl. I always get distracted in games doing that kind of stuff. So, like, Red Dead...
I will roleplay.
Yeah, I will roleplay. In Red Dead, I
Sounds
played
like
it as if I was just, like, a hunter. I did the whole Mexico, came back, and I was like, I actually just kind of want to hunt. So I did that for a few hours instead.
That's okay, that's why these games are great. Right, I've kind of forgotten what I'm supposed to be doing. What did he ask me to do?
We were going to go do the...
He wanted me to go and find a
the
wolf.
The Easter egg.
Yeah, but he wanted me to go and find a wolf first.
A wolf! A wolf!
So, tameable, special, tameable requires Beastmaster skill. Okay.
We've got that,
so
we've
got
that.
So we go there, is that where do you think he wanted us to go there?
Can we fast travel?
Well, we can fast travel here.
Yeah, let's do that.
Sweet.
Then we're out next to the wolf.
Fast travel!
Become the ultimate... How do you say it? Wenja. You say it cool.
Winja.
Winja.
That's the way they were saying it.
Winja.
I feel like playing this game, because it's kind of like a naturally sort of game, you should have like David Attenborough, like commentating on your progress.
Actually.
And instead you've got me.
We should have asked him in.
We should.
Imagine how cool that would be, playing Far Cry Primal with David Attenborough. It's giving me a bit of a running point for Let's Play.
He would have so many interesting facts as well.
Yeah.
All these animal facts.
Well, hold on. We'll back a minute, because...
Get that guy.
Oh,
look
shoot.
His eyes. He's you need three of him.
You had a pretty good
Yeah, so
fact,
I don't know
Claire
if this
Calorie.
Is true or not, but I believed, or I remember reading somewhere, that saber-toothed tigers didn't really use those teeth that much because they were quite brittle. And it was, like, the strength of their, like, jaw and neck that actually killed the animals.
Nice.
But then I tried to Google this before and I couldn't actually find out. So if anyone knows if that is a real fact or if that is a Claire lie, then that would be great.
A clear lie. Well, it kind of makes sense in a way, because I think a lot of nature is sure, isn't
yeah.
it?
Yeah.
It's like,
and they
it's
don't
more
seem
important
that practical.
To make your prey or your opponent feel intimidated
yeah.
than to actually have to fight them, right?
Because they're not practical. You can't really, like, how are you going to...
Right.
I don't know.
Well, annoying.
But yeah.
I mean, if you were just trying to eat a bag of crisps or something like that...
And lose
right,
loads hassle. Of toothpaste as well.
Bag of prehistoric crisps. I tell you what. I can hear a lot of, like... There's something going down somewhere.
Someone's screaming
Someone's
in pain.
Someone's screaming in my head. Yeah, I don't know where they are.
So it's just like...
I'm glad you're hearing
goats.
That as well, and it's not just the voices.
Oh, no, they're just goats.
Yeah.
I think we're Jesus meant to be looking for these wolfies.
Yeah, but I'm pretty sure they're meant to be around here. I think we just need to find them. Right, come on, where's the wolves? Yeah, they were here. They've gone away again.
Oh, maybe if you fast travel they move.
No.
Oh look, they're up there now.
Oh yeah, yeah. Okay.
So just a little bit
right.
further on.
I think I'm just being a tube. Right, so they're down there, look. Ooh, hello.
It's just a goat, it's just a goat. It's all good.
Ooh. Yeah, someone's having a ruckus.
Ooh, that sounds...
Sounds like a bear.
Sounds like a
it?
Bear.
What's
Ooh,
that?
What's that?
It's a goat. Hold on, there's something
Oh!
That.
Wolves! Wolves! Kill him!
Oh!
Oh, he's got an arrow in his head. He totally just broed that other wolf
Oi,
and, like, shoved
hello.
In the way.
Mate,
ah!
I want to tame you.
Oh yeah, you're meant to be taming them, not killing them.
Yeah, but I think I need to...
kill a certain amount to earn their trust.
Oh
wait,
I need to get
that's
the...
Oh gosh.
Oh, it's a bit... Mate. Hold on, I thought I was just going to fall down a cliff. Tell you what, I'm the beer master. I'm taking the beers out without even realising it.
Ooh.
Right, hold on. So let's go back up here.
Can you tame him? How would you tame him?
How do I tame you?
How do we tame them, guys?
Have I got... So is it in my skills now? Yeah, here we go. Look, Beastmaster skills.
Ah.
Use Hunter Vision. Okay. Well, that's...
How do we... I don't... That doesn't help us right now, though.
Yeah. Hunter Vision. Okay. Is it going to be context sensitive, do you think?
Maybe just stroke it. Hey, wolf. We have friends now. Or maybe if you wear enough wolf skins, they will accept you as one of their own.
Well, it said that I needed to find the wolf leader.
You need to throw the bait first, then when an animal shows interest, you can tame.
Mate,
so
what
we need
bait?
Food. Yeah, what bait do we need?
I do have some
Do we
food
need a little goat? Can we throw it a goat?
Throw it a goat. I mean, it works in so many situations.
I imagine you're quite heavy.
Throw it a goat. Right, well, let's take a goat out then. Oh, a nice bit of otoway in there.
Oh, this goat's coming towards you. Oh, look at it looking at you. It wants to be friends.
Tell you what, it's the bow and arrow stuff feels great. I'm headshotting like a madman.
Okay. Ask it nicely with treats. It works for my dog. You should go up to them and give them a hug.
Yeah, well, I've tried that and I got my face bitten off. So hold on. So, right, bait. Pack. So here's food, right?
Consumable.
I don't know, we need help.
You need to trigger
the
mission.
We need help, chat.
Head to the Tenze icon on the map.
Oh, what?
Boyd the Bear Whisperer.
I've just come from there, haven't we?
You need to go back to that dude.
Oh, did I not trigger it? That's mince, isn't it? Right, hold on. So we need to go back here. Can I fast travel to him? Madre Dios.
No.
Special. Okay. Oh, are we going to have to go back there then?
Yeah, but look, it's telling you where to go on there.
Yeah.
No, it's got little stippy steps.
No,
oh, no, that's
from,
your stippy steps. I reckon we just sprint all the way there.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Build up that cardio.
The only problem is there is a wolf about to bite my butt. He's like, what do you do with my mates? So I get him. Oh no, he's coming back for more.
Gone! Oh!
I seem to remember being in this situation a lot in Far Cry as well. Like,
hey!
Oh, headshot
20
well.
XPs.
Bow. So I've come all this way without actually oh, hold on. Here's some bad guys. Hey!
Kill him.
Well, hold on. Let's try... So if I do this...
Can you throw some bait at them and make them your friends?
Right, so we'll get this guy up. Right, we'll check this out. So I can use Hunter Vision. He'll mark them. Look at that. So he's marked them now.
Can he dive bomb them?
That'd be... Or poo on them! Imagine if you could drop a juicy owl poo on their heads.
No!
That would be amazing.
That's gross.
We've missed out on something there, didn't we? Right, so
oh, look, in the future, he can drop bombs. They were on the... they were, like, greyed out.
Am I... Yeah, I'm crouching.
Why have they got little lightning bolts over their heads?
Do you think I can do a takedown of the bow and arrow? Because I've marked them now.
Oh.
They're all marked.
Yeah,
them,
get
so
sneak behind them and take them out one by one.
Yeah.
Sneaky stealthy.
This is exciting.
Oh, they're quite big guys as well, so you're going to want to do this right, or else you're going to get eaten.
Yeah.
A guy did not hear a
did
thing.
Did not notice.
You are a pro.
How about that?
Oh, when you mark them, it tells you what kind of enemy they are. So they apparently were lightning bolts.
Well, also, I could see them through the trees and stuff as well. Oh, where are all those wolves gone? Right, okay. Where are they all off to? They looked like they were in a rush. Let's follow them.
Look, it's the wolf party.
Maybe it's not the best idea to follow them. Don't worry about me.
I thought it was a two-headed goat. I thought we were in Springfield.
Ah, hold on, here we go.
Beastmaster.
Okay.
And there's some wolfies back there, so we can get those.
Odam hunt wolves. Okay, so that was those guys that I was...
Here we go. Tag the wolves. New owl abilities. Use your owl to find the Odam.
That's my best owl.
That's it. I can't whistle. I don't even know why I tried. Like, I was trying to do the one he was doing, like...
Ooh.
You got to be like,
right, so, okay.
Hey, there you go.
Yeah, right, so I've done that now.
Tags for days. And now, once they're tagged, kill the Udon wolf hunters.
Nice. Right, so you can go away.
Oh, so that's how we tame them, by gaining their trust and killing people trying to kill them.
Yeah, I think in a way I've damaged that trust by
killing
smashing
quite
up
a lot
about
of them.
54
yeah.
wolves so far, but I guess word doesn't get around. It's not like they've got wolf Twitter back in 10,000 BC, so I think it's going to be all good. Right, let's try and do this. What is the sneakiest, cheekiest way to do this, do you think?
Go in guns blazing.
Arrows flying. Oh, the thing I loved about Far Cry 3 is that, you know, I was leveled up so you would have three of them together like that. If you crept up on them, you could chain a takedown together.
Oh,
so
that would
and
be
then
pretty cool.
There was a brilliant animation where you went from one to the next one and with a knife, and it was really brutal, but it felt so fast and like powerful.
Maybe
this.
Later on in the game,
oh,
once you become a bit better, you can do that.
What do you think I can do here? Is it?
How come one of those dudes is a lightning bolt and the other two are triangles?
I guess they're spearmen. Because that's like a spear. So
just
the guy with
it,
the lightning bolt will charge me. The other two. So I want
to kill the lightning bolt first, then.
No, I want to take out these guys.
I get scared when people charge, though.
Yeah, but I can take him out easily. He'll close the distance down. Oh, man, that was a... Oh, no, he's an archer. Even worse. Got an... Oh,
last
no.
Club. Oh, we're out of arrows.
It's all right. It's all good.
Oh, there's quite a lot of them.
It's all right. Don't worry. It's fine. It's fine. I wonder if I could...
And they sound happy as well.
We'll just hide, do you think? This guy's going to come around.
Maybe we can pick them off one by one.
Oh, I wish I could get in behind.
Just jump on his head.
Well, I wish I could.
Can you do like takedowns from above?
Well, you can, but I think you need to unlock it. But let's give it a shot.
Hey! Oh, nearly!
Have that!
I think you're quite tough compared to these guys, anyway.
Yeah.
I think you're meant to be like quite good at things.
Well, you know, that was always a criticism of Far Cry in the past, right? Was that all of a sudden you were like this, like in Far Cry 3, you were this dude on a dude bro guy on a holiday, right? And then all of a sudden you're like this crazy hunter, you're killing everyone with AKs, you've gone
like
absolutely
Leonardo
nuts.
DiCaprio in the beach?
Yeah, I like that. And I suppose the same a bit in Far Cry 4, but the cool thing about this is you are already like established as a pretty badass hunter and a bit of a tough dude. So...
He's got one more dude.
Yeah, no, I'm just trying to get into behind him, look.
I think you can outrun his weapons, though, because
he's
not like using... Like a sniper or anything. Oh, sneaky. Run, though. He's going to turn around.
I think he is. If I hide in here, surely he's not going to see me. Can I close up? Oh, did you see that?
Nice.
I did like a slidey thing.
Oh, he never saw it coming.
Oh, now I can't see him. Where is he?
Use the meat to craft bait.
I think that went pretty well.
So you need to use meat to craft bait. Where is the meat, though? Did they leave some? Oh, there's some down there on the floor.
There we go. Well spotted. Okay,
meat.
So we've got meat.
You need to craft some bait. Hold LB to open up the weapon wheel.
God, I'm glad you're here.
Oh, there it is.
Bait.
Hey.
Right.
Craft.
Let's craft a bunch. Okay, so I've got my bait.
Follow the blood trail to the wolf den.
It's up here. Can I get anything out of you? No. Nice couple of spears. Can I pick them up?
I actually could do with some peach juice right now. Before mentioning it. That's why it wasn't totally random.
Peach
I didn't just look
juice.
At that dead wolf and be like, you know what? I'm really fancy some peach juice.
What's peach juice got to do with anything?
I just drink it a lot when I'm playing games.
Do you?
Yeah.
Peach juice.
It's like my peach juice power helps me.
That's specialist, isn't it? Where do you get peach juice from?
Robinson's peach juice, only the best drink in the whole world.
All right. Looking for sponsorship, isn't it?
Wait, the blood's that way.
Oh yeah, hold on. I keep forgetting what I'm doing.
There we go. Oh.
There it is.
Is it that? Yeah.
Yeah. Goats. Move it, goat.
Billy goat grub.
There we go. Let's see what we can do here. How much time have we got? It's 20 past 5. Okay, that's good.
We can definitely tame
the
wolf
this.
Before we finish. Do you use the vision again? I think it went right. Oh, it's there. It's down there.
I'm quite keen to do this Easter egg as well.
What is that?
It's just, I think I can just climb.
Is that where you put the bait? No.
Climb back up it.
Follow.
It's over here, look.
Oh, yeah.
That's the wolf mother.
Craft bait from the weapon wheel. Throw bait to lure beasts when the animal is eating. So you literally do just go over and be like, be my friend.
Yeah. Just like in real life.
Okay, I mean, so that's how I got my cats. Just approach them in the wild.
So I wanted...
We finished streaming at 6, that's correct, right?
Okay, yes, at 6.
6 o'clock.
Yeah.
Just getting a few questions in there.
So we'll do...
Oh, also, you get your wolf.
Mm-hmm.
But if you send him into a bad situation and your wolf dies, you need to then tame another.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so...
Like Minecraft.
Yeah, so we need to make this wolf count. He's like a husky wolf as well. Throw the bait, quick.
Yeah, have some jumps. There you go.
Oh, we need to get him. I like him. He's like, he looks like a Siberian husky thing.
Chill.
No, it's okay. We're friends.
Oh.
We got you, fam.
Oh, that's nice.
Hey, now it really is like Skyrim. Oh. We finally got a pet dog. Yes.
Right, but he's not just going to lie around on the couch.
Holly the wolf.
And do poops in the back garden. He's going to take down some beasts. When your beast is wounded, approach it and hold X to heal it with meat. If your beast dies, revive it from the beast's menu. Revive it from the beast's menu.
Oh, we can bring it back then. Maybe like a ghost wolf. We should try and keep the same wolf though, like the whole time, because then it's like...
I thought it was allowing me to
skin
my own
wolf.
I was thinking, gosh, that's escalated quickly. We've just met. Right, and we'll get this guy.
Wait, can we try,
anything in here, do you think?
Can we try becoming the wolf a second? And seeing what that's like?
Becoming the wolf?
Can we, like, control him?
Sorry, I'm just looting.
Also, does he follow us?
I imagine so.
Oh, this is so cool.
What is this? What do I have to do here?
Hit it. Knock it down.
What can I do here?
Hey.
Oh.
Ooh, what is it?
Secrets.
Oh yeah, that's
skin.
Handy, because we needed some of that.
And cave lion skin.
Cave lions.
You think
lions.
I can craft that thing now? Yeah!
Yay!
Arrow quiver.
Does that mean we can carry
Sweet.
More arrows?
Yeah. I can carry 16 arrows now.
Hey.
Okay. Right, so what did you want to do? Turn into the wolf.
Apparently if you look at your wolf, you can...
Oh, that's the owl.
You can pet it as well.
Can I?
Maybe you can't... Maybe you send in the wolf, but you don't become the wolf.
A Romish dog. Oh, you don't
need her.
She's
so
cute.
Cool.
Right, what else can I do with him? How do I activate him?
I think it is you...
Oh, that's it?
Oh, that calls it to you.
Is it?
I think maybe with the wolf you don't control it, but you send it into battle.
Hold LT and press RB to send your beast to attack a target.
Maybe we start it off slow. And we just tell it to get, like, a goat.
Well, it looks like I've got something on the map here, so... What am I holding there? Oh, it's my club. So I guess there's a target down there for us to munch.
Kill the nearby Udam.
Udam.
Command the white wolf to
wolf.
Kill the Udam. But what if something
Edam?
Happens to the wolf? Edam.
Oh, he's
Edam
there.
Cheese. Get it, baby.
I didn't even notice him there. Right. Go get him, boy. Sick him. Surprise.
Hey.
Surprise. That was cool.
He's good.
Just taking him downtown.
He's a good wolfie. Okay, what's that? He's eating him.
Is there someone else there? It's wicked, very, like, there's lots of sound going on in the background, isn't it? You can hear all sorts of stuff off in the distance. Oh, there is another guy there. Right. Get him.
Get him. Hey! Don't let it get speared!
Okay,
don't let
it
get speared!
It's gone.
That is a big wolf. I think that's bigger than like modern wolves.
Game of Thrones style.
Ah, it's a dire wolf. Ooh,
press,
ooh.
Okay. Oh, wicked!
Look, you can get like a full squadron of beasts.
Do they all follow you around?
They better do.
Because that's going to get unwieldy, isn't it?
Just you and this
zoo. And also expensive.
Ooh.
Beastmaster
hey.
Completed. I am the Beastmaster. Hear me roar.
Oh, so if you need to heal it as well, you can pwn on a dead enemy or animal and it will like eat it to heal.
Oh, cool.
Does it do that automatically or do you always have to tell it to do it?
Fast travel, yeah, we've done fast travel. It looks like he's just done it automatically. Oh no, maybe he hasn't. So what if I...
Maybe if you haven't already looted it though.
Let's see if we can do that. Did we leave a guy over here? Did I loot him already?
Oh, what's your little arrow pointing to?
I think that's because I've told him to go there.
Ah.
Heal.
Oh, you can heal him.
Tushy. Eat that.
Ah. There you go, fam.
Good. Right. Okay, where do we go now?
Press left on the D-pad to see your animals.
Left on the D-pad. What? That's left on the D-pad, isn't it? That's calling him doggy.
Yeah,
down,
doggy, doggy.
Oh, down is, I can... Oh, good. So I can throw a wee stone if I want to.
Throw a wee stone.
Right. So what do we do now? What do you want to do now? Help Winja escort. Escort a group of Winja to safety. Right, what do we think?
Why don't we go back to the girl with the cool hair?
Yeah?
Yeah, I think so. See what she wants. Because this is our like base as well, right?
Yes.
So it'd be quite good to see the base and see if we can like build it a little bit.
She's going to be well impressed as well. Now we've got an owl and a mutt.
Yeah.
It's wicked.
We went away with nothing.
Well,
and we've come back with an animal squad.
This is ace. I'm really enjoying this so far. And we've got reward stashes. I don't know if I'm... Oh, I can take from here. Okay, that's how it's working. But I can take those top ones because I've already got all that gear. Okay.
Oh, so that's what they've got for you.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. So this is our lady that we saved earlier on. Oh,
is
no,
it?
That's a different lady.
It's a different lady, yeah.
Oh.
We've got 8 population in the village now, so...
Check us out.
It's growing.
And someone's trying to play
there
a drum for us. Actually, I'm trying to play a drum for us. Look at that. We've got a band.
Nice one, mate.
They've all got cool hairs. It is literally like Vikings.
Vikings is the best. I mean, a Vikings game. Imagine a video game.
That would be
for Vikings.
Awesome. And you actually had to sail over across
so
the sea.
Good.
See, as I said, I like her hair because it's all out of her face. She's not going to have to come out of the water and try and get all out of her eyes. It's very practical.
Practical.
For this time.
A nice head tats as well.
Yeah, I mean, painful looking, but... I want to know how they're tattooing, though. I imagine it's not very hygienic. It's probably just like, let's scratch a line in your head and pour some charcoal into it.
Nice. That probably is it. Right. Okay, so I get to build her hut.
Oh, that's cool. So the only thing we're missing
skin.
Is deer skin.
There's
I've not actually seen any
there?
Deer.
Well,
but
we
need to get it at
map.
Some point, because otherwise she... Oh, they're really
that's
close.
Deer, right?
Yeah, let's go get some deer skin and build that then.
Let's go get some deer.
Because otherwise she's going to be pretty cold come nightfall when she's sleeping on her rock. She needs a shelter. We need to look after our people.
Hey, she's just standing there. She should go out and get some...
She has been getting the crew together. She's
to
organised the band.
Prehistoric IKEA and get something himself. I don't know why I have to go out and get it. It's typical, isn't it? Right, let's see. I'll get my club out. At least I get to hunt some deer.
You can get down there. That's
yeah,
fine.
It's fine, isn't it?
I mean, when you're away, I jump down a much bigger cliff.
What's a broken ankle? You know, you can always get it sorted out. Right, let's find some deer. I'm not going to have to, like, bait deers or anything, am I?
No.
I wonder how deep the village building goes, then. The shaman's gone back there as well, did you notice that?
Yeah, so that's handy if you ever need to do some shamaning.
Shaman?
I always thought it was pronounced shaman as well.
It maybe is, I don't know, to be honest. Shaman, I thought.
I'm
certainly
not great at pronouncing things, though. Oh, there we go.
Is that a deer?
Yes.
Is it?
Wait, get the one that's a bit thick. It's easier.
A bit thick? Oh, how did that
like,
miss?
Literally, this deer is a bit thick. At that point, it's like you kind of deserve to get shot.
Hopefully, he's bleeding to death. I think we'll get him.
Hey, there we go.
With this one.
Oh, we needed two, didn't we?
I don't know if that's a goat, you know.
Oh, yeah.
Hopefully
I think that's a goat pretending to be a deer.
Oh,
a turtle!
Have that!
Oh! Poor little turtle. Can you not hurt them? I don't think you can hurt it.
Well,
we should have sent
bleeding.
Our wolf to go do the hunting for us. Oh.
You snapped your headphones off.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, forgot about that. Right, let's do that.
Hey.
Yeah, that's more like it. Oh, at least I'll get that one. You all right?
Yeah.
Just pulled your ears off.
I thought I'd punch myself in the head.
Dear, look at this nice sweet.
There we go.
This nice coat.
Oh, he's literally chasing it. Oh, he's not very fast, is he?
Go on.
Look at
that.
What's that goat
take
doing?
Take him down. The goat's like,
goat's
I'm gonna,
like I'll
I'm
get
protect
him.
You.
I want to get involved.
Look, that deer took some health off my wolf.
Oh, he's fine. He'll get over it.
Oh, it's just a goat. But I think we did take out another deer, didn't we? Where'd it go?
We need two, right?
Yeah,
two for the camp.
Two, and I've got one. Oh,
is this our camp?
Yeah, I'm losing track. It's a I'll ignite my club just for giggles.
Scare away everything.
Oh.
Wait, I'm sure it's to take the antler hood.
Eh?
What's that? Oh no, it's antler
wood.
I thought it was a hood.
If anyone would, elder wood. I think we've scared off all the deer.
No.
Didn't I? I definitely arrowed a couple of them, didn't I? Is that another one? No, that's the same one.
Oh, they look like Bambi.
There he is.
No,
nope,
ah,
goat. Goat.
Little troll goats.
Goats. That one?
What's that one? Oh no, it's don't, like, they are too tough.
Can I just, like...
That's so
smoke
much!
Smoke him out, it's working!
Oh,
sorry,
my
that
gosh.
Is so bad, I'm sorry.
That is
sorry
particularly
that.
Cruel, that's like cooking him.
I feel terrible about it now, but I think he's okay.
Just,
just
a little
nice,
bit scotched.
A nice warm butt. Right, hold on. So, this...
No animals were harmed in the making of this stream.
Well, no real animals. I think I might have made a bit of a mess of this, haven't I? Because I've scared everything off.
They have to have gone somewhere, though. Maybe if you look on your map, it will tell
well,
you where
on.
The deer...
Got a good idea.
...deer herd is.
Ooh!
Yeah, UAV.
Okay, so if I go... Where am I? I see where I am.
You must be where the little wolfie is.
What's that there then?
They're goats, I think. They're too little.
Goats?
Yeah, they're just little goaties.
No, that's a deer, isn't it? That's deer, yeah. So
have you marked them?
So.
Oh, wait, you can
send
your beast from here. Yeah.
Yes! Look at this!
Can you send
this
it on
is
two
well
things?
Good.
Oh, no, it has to choose.
Just one at a time. Is he going to get them, do you think? Just
yeah, he's there. Hey!
This is brilliant!
Oh my god, look at him! He's
down.
So brutal.
That is quality. Okay, right. So now, and now I can set that as a waypoint like that. And then I've got it marked on my map. How cool is that? That is a wicked mechanic. I think that's brilliant.
Yeah.
Love that. Right, so let's go and get.
That's really cool. I like that a lot.
It's such a nice way
get
to take
your
all
venison.
The like, to still make it fun, but take all the like boring hard work out of it. Okay, so now back to the village. Is it
yeah,
it?
Let's go build a shelter.
Yeah, so I'm going right there, right? Build Sailor's Hut. Come on! This is good!
Mm.
This is really good.
The deer seem a bit rare, though. I would struggle, because my cats eat venison, and that's about it. So I would need to do a lot of deer hunting.
What, if you were actually in this situation?
I mean, if I was not only in this situation, but also had the same cats as pets.
I mean, that's quite a leap, isn't it? Let's be honest. You know, there's a lot... There's a lot of like assumptions happening there. Let's see up here. We're gonna see Sailor. What's everyone in the chat saying? What's the chat in the chat?
I mean,
chat,
they were
chat.
Quite surprised with the violence with the turtle right there.
Oh,
tortoise
right,
turtle thing, yeah.
Turtle butt.
You
the
have
turtle
been called
scandal.
Primitive Graeme.
Well, that's fair enough, isn't it? Primitive Graeme. I was actually gonna wear just a loincloth for the stream today, but there was like mention of disciplinary action and stuff like that.
Hey! They're well happy with that.
Have a hut!
Those two deer skins have stretched really well as well. they've gone
that's
far.
A good point, yeah. Okay.
Sailor's Hut.
So we got missions from her now.
Oh, you got speed boost as well.
Wicked!
And you're fireproof. Oh, that's fireproof.
That's good, isn't it?
Just handy, yeah.
Okay, how are we tracking? So. So
what's
that that's the
here?
Shaman over there, I think, isn't it? Yeah.
Ah, talk to Tensei. Yeah, let's go talk to our dude.
I kind of want to, like, I think the...
quite like to
the map's a lot bigger than I thought. I thought you were kind of just in this bit, but it looks like every time you get a new fire, this is a big map.
What do you think that red line means?
I feel like that's like
Can
a cliff.
Can I go past that?
I think it's a cliff.
I don't know. It's pretty... That can't be a cliff.
Because that,
is it
that
a,
could be
maybe
a waterfall.
Like, is it like tri-territory?
I think if we go... If we try and get that next fire there, so down.
This one here?
Yeah, it's quite close to us. And it's close to our camp, so really we need to take it.
We try that one then?
Yeah, let's get Stonewatch. Keep the camp safe.
Okay.
Keep
so
the farm
let's just,
safe.
Let's head over there as quick as we can. Can I craft? Yeah, let's craft one of them.
Hey.
And can I craft some more arrows? Yeah! Loads of arrows. A full quiver. Right, so this is like a kilometre away. So this might take some time. It's alright, though, isn't it?
Yeah, let's do some runs. Whee! I think the scenery in this game is super pretty.
It's
like, look
enormous,
at the...
Isn't it?
There's beautiful like cliffs and stuff in the background. There's like a glacier thing up there.
That's what it is, isn't it?
Yeah.
Good knowledge. Yeah,
very
it really
pretty.
Does look beautiful. It's really nice. And that did it always have day and night cycle? I don't remember Far Cry having a day and night cycle.
Do you remember having nights? Did everything get more dangerous on a night?
I honestly can't remember. I don't think so. I just like Far Cry 3 especially, I just remember playing in like beautiful broad daylight.
I think it'd be nice as well because it's quite big open landscapes. When the sun sets and rises, it'll probably cast some like really beautiful little
super pretty.
Oh look, and now apparently there's deer for days.
Yeah.
Couldn't find
the way,
them before
it?
And now there's an entire herd.
Always the way. What's that? Oh, hello. That doll. Oh,
Send thingy, it'd be good if he could bring the skins back for you and stuff.
No, I wonder if he can. If I, like, set him on a lootable corpse or whatever. Lootable corpse.
Go loot corpse, wolf.
I hope we can actually...
Ooh.
Kill the invaders and save the... Okay, let's do that.
Ooh, so they've got some of our squad and we need to go save them.
Yeah.
Aren't these the people that eat people as well? I think unless we get there quickly, they're going to kill our people. How do we know which is the goodies? Hey.
Speaking of Skyrim, I think that was an arrow to the knee.
Oh god, wolf!
Yeah, I mean,
sell
please.
That wolf, like right
I
now.
I did it!
Look,
did you see? I got him, Dad. Right, there we go. So is that complete?
We save them? Can we go talk to them?
I don't know where they've gone.
I think they were like, so they were over there, yeah.
Where?
Over here? I think they were like hiding behind this.
What's that thing?
Oh.
A bear.
That
I'm
right
taking...
there is a bear. That's quite a big target.
Oh no, I just totally arrowed my dog.
No. Oh, he's gonna kill him all that!
It's okay.
He's dead! You killed the wolf!
It wasn't me, it was this big bear.
It was your choices.
Yeah, hold on, this is a big bear. Where's he gone?
Oh! Kill him! Oh!
No!
Get the arrow and get your club out!
All the other bears were well easy!
That was a big bear. He killed us both.
I don't think it helped the fact that I set my wolf on him and then immediately fired an arrow into his arse.
Maybe because you're not near the wolf as well, you can't revive it. Can we revive the wolf people if we left it out in the middle of nowhere?
Oh, have I lost him now?
You can revive him if you get there in time.
Oh,
go!
So,
can we see where he lied?
Revive beast.
You can't call a dead one. Oh, he's over
there! Yeah, I've got him.
Run!
Just needed to... Yeah, that's fine. That was easy.
Oh, I thought you had to get back
Relax.
To his body.
Everything's fine. So that must have been like a...
Oh, that put us really far away from where we wanted to go.
Well, let's...
Let's save
let's
our
head
people,
that way.
Yeah.
And then we can...
We just got yogied, apparently. That's quite a nice
yogied.
Way of saying it.
I like it.
You barely damaged it.
Oh. God, that's the kind of thing
that's
I
a good
would
one,
say.
Matt Bridge.
That is the sort of nonsense I'd come up
with. Yeah, that's exactly what I was thinking. Unbearable.
Look at that. That's good. Unbearable, yeah. Very nice. I am assuming he was a... more badass bear than the other couple that were we got earlier.
It was pretty grisly.
Is this... That doesn't look too clever, does it?
Jump on it.
Oh, it's annoying. I wish I had that ability. Hold on. I think we can do this.
Ooh.
Easy.
Bang. There we go.
There must be somewhere I can...
I think you can slide down there, no problem.
Yeah, get down there. Like, who needs grapples?
That was like the Revenant.
It was like the Revenant, wasn't it? Yeah. I haven't even seen it. The Reverend.
The Reverend, yeah.
Saw Deadpool the other night. That was good.
I need to see that. I do need to see that.
It's well good.
I think
I was
we're
going to
go check it out.
I wondered if like it would be a bit...
overhyped.
Not even so much that. It's like people slaughter me for this, but I don't really like things like South Park. I just find it a bit too gross out and a bit daft.
Why?
And
why
I wondered if
changed?
Deadpool would be a bit like that. I think she is... she's alright, I think. I think they just need help.
Oh yeah, they're talking to us.
That means escort.
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 Oh, an escort mission.
That's alright, isn't it?
Yeah, but they never walk at the speed you want them to. They're always like, la la, and you're like, run!
Reach the Ouija group and talk to them over there. Okay, let's do that.
So are the Udam Neanderthals? That's something I was thinking. So are you meant to be a Neanderthal or not?
Oh! What? Oh,
oh.
Okay, he's not. He's
they're
not
on your team.
Oh, no,
you
he's
going
to get
them.
His mates. Alright, hold on, let's...
Oh, these are your friends.
Okay, right. So
you
need
to go...
Need to
oh, your wolf might be getting attacked.
Oh,
oh no,
yeah.
he's there.
Where's
you need
the
to kill
guys?
Those guys.
Oh no, I keep doing the pressing the wrong button.
I think they kind of may be meant to be based on Neanderthals, because they seem to heal really easily,
yeah.
And they can fight bears and stuff.
Isn't that Wolverine? See a Neanderthal.
Neanderthal.
Well, yeah, to be honest, I don't know enough about the
and a lot of people in Europe
of all this and the history of it all.
A lot of people in Europe have some Neanderthal DNA, because they did mix with us. So we're all Neanderthals. There we go. That's the answer to that question. With a clear fact for you.
You've lost me. I don't know what's going on. That all sounded a bit too clever for my liking.
I can't tell if these are goodies or baddies.
Well, I think I can take them down, so I'm just going to assume that... Take down with a...
Ooh, was that like with a stick?
I don't think it was with the arrow.
Ooh.
That was pretty cool. So that...
Tomb Raider had
that
cool
guy, but that guy was just kind of running away from me.
He might have just wanted to join.
Just like stroked his hairy chest.
Yeah.
Did you see that? What a fine figure of a man. So hold on. So right, talk to the Ouija. Okay, let's go back. I keep getting distracted here. It's almost like I'm trying to talk and play.
There's literally still bear puns galore in this
bear
right
puns.
Now.
I mean, that's a bear pun right there, isn't it?
It's bear puns.
Do people still say that?
Someone. So let me get some. So where 737 says I can't bear to watch this. Astro says I bear to watch a cable and move more than this. Rory Rin says they're barely puns. And then Vicky says it's about collecting the bear essentials.
Wow. I mean, it's just all fantastic, isn't it?
Oh, so Rory says the Udam have a big jutting forehead that the Winjar don't. So yeah, actually, that's a... The Neanderthals did have much differently shaped heads than us.
I can get another skill actually while I'm here. What do you think we should go for? This dude down here, look, can you see that dude down in the bottom left hand corner? Like we were saying earlier, he's definitely got that Neanderthal going on.
He's got a very different face shape.
Shield resources. Oh, I've got loads of stuff here I can get now. Skinning too. What should we go for? Sprint heal.
Ooh.
Because I definitely could have done with that a minute ago.
Yeah, that is handy to have.
Let's just get show plants as well, because that's always a handy one to have. Right, so I need to talk to the Ouija. Okay, there's the Ouija. Hello. Let's
sup,
talk.
Fams.
They're not talking to me, though.
Interact. It said interact.
Did it?
Yeah.
I think that's...
Stand in front of them, and then press X.
I think that...
Yeah. It's him. He's the
right, let's go
head
to
dude.
The destination. Okay, where do you think the destination is?
Where do they want to go?
Oh,
you need to follow them. At least they're like defending themselves. It's not like a Scott and Natalia in Goldeneye.
Wow.
Which was She would always get herself killed, though. She'd walk in front of your bullets.
Oh,
it's like,
just
Natalia!
I'm just gonna steam in
oh,
you.
Hit them!
Oh.
Oh, God. Make sure you're not killing your own.
Just.
You just killed your own guy! Oh!
Well, he got in the way.
How
I
can you tell which is which? That's
totally
difficult.
I totally clubbed my dog as well. Right, it's got the group to.
You are not a team player.
Well, I'm doing my best. There's a lot going on. Here's more bad guys. Right. Oh, stop moving.
What
oh,
a
nice.
Shot!
It's so satisfying when you get the headshot. Hey.
Amazing. See you later, mate.
Whoop. Oh.
That was brilliant. Earlier before the stream, I killed a little rat and it just sort of rolled down a hill for about 5 minutes just with its little leg. Oh, hold on. What's that now? Where are they coming from? Oh, nice.
Your Whinger are getting attacked and you're doing rat impressions.
Rat impressions, yeah.
No, that wasn't your team! Why do you hate your own? And the wolf needs to be healed.
Okay.
There we go.
Yeah, it's day and night cycle, because look.
Yeah, it's getting dark.
It looks so nice.
So Matt has asked if I'm going to play. I'm not playing on this stream. I'm kind of just narrating for
Graeme. Yeah, but...
But on Friday, we're going to get... It's all going to be dark and spooky in here. There's going to be some candles. Yeah. Which sounds like a fire risk. But it's going to be all dark and spooky. And I'm going to be playing Layers of Fear. I kind of freak out at scary games quite a lot. So that should be entertaining. And Graeme is going to be here for moral support. And to make sure that I don't
get
too scared. Because I'm quite screamy.
I've got some things planned
no,
as well.
No, no trolling me when I'm playing a scary game. I can't
help the
handle it.
I don't know if anyone in the stream's played Layers of Fear. Like, I haven't looked at it yet. But from
is
what
it
I've heard,
really scary?
It's pretty creepy. And actually, one of the really cool things we've got for the stream as well is the developers have sent us these amazing, like, I don't even know the right way to describe it. I guess that from their point of view, they're like review kits, right?
Yeah.
It's like this sort of
lots of
box.
Cool stuff that relevant to the game.
Yeah, so it's a bunch of stuff that's relevant to the game. And I opened it up last night at home and had a look at it, and it is probably the creepiest thing I've ever had a look at.
I don't
want to
hear that!
It's like this artist's box, you open it up, and there's all sorts of stuff in there, and I'm telling you, every single thing in there is well...
Oh, guys,
quivering.
I am scared. I'm scared.
So yeah, we'll have a look at that on Friday as well. And even better than that, I think we've got one, maybe two of those boxes to actually give away on the stream as well. And they're proper collector's items. Really, really
cool.
Yeah,
they're very cool.
It should be good fun.
So in between my screaming, we'll give those away. So guys, if you've played Layers of Fear, please... Success! Hey!
Success.
Let me know what it's like. Someone said it's going to freak me out.
Yes. I tell you what, if the game is anything like...
We don't need jump scare ideas for Clare. We don't
yes,
need
we
that.
Do.
No, thank you. I'm going to be scared enough.
I'm going to do some jump scare research and make sure we can maximise that.
Oh, God, scare. Don't know. I think it is going to be scary enough if it exists. I've seen a clip where the character like looks up at the ceiling and then like a doll falls down. And a lot of it is like where you have to go around and search for stuff. And I don't like that because it forces you to like...
Yeah, take your eyes
yeah.
off what else is going on.
Like I played Outlast quite recently on Xbox One.
Oh yeah.
And that you to progress you just have to keep going. And that there were so many times where I just sat there and was like, come on Clare, you can do this. You can do this. I believe in you.
It's gonna be good fun. Forgotten Glade. Right.
Fright Night Friday.
Yeah, it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be fun. So right, we've got about what, 10 minutes left on the stream?
Yes.
I don't know how this is gonna go because I think this territory is pretty rowdy.
We've got it, it's fine. It's
but
ours.
And I don't know how far away it is, but I would quite like to go and find this look there's a
we're gonna do a speed capture of this territory.
Well, it's more this Easter egg that I want to go and try and find. So I've got a vague idea about where it is.
Okay. Well, you've got 9 minutes, so
yeah, let's try and do it. So we're gonna go and try and find the Blood Dragon Easter egg. If I'm honest, I thought it would be quite an interesting thing to do, but there's also an achievement for doing it, so I'm probably more motivated by the G's at this point than
quite the achievement hunter.
Well, I don't get much chance to, so every little helps.
All right, I'm reading what people are saying in here.
Whoa.
I think people are quite looking forward to the scary stream.
Okay, that's good. Yeah.
Especially since I'm already scared and it's like 72 hours away.
Friday at 4:30 p.m. of your UK time. It's going to be good fun. I can't wait. Right, hold on. So let's just... So I need to go further up this way. Let's set a waypoint to that. Are these bad guys?
Are these the... Yeah.
Let's set her.
Yeah,
because
you get
like
the red thing. But go support him. I can't die again. I can't deal with it.
Oh, it's alright.
Hey.
That's
the ultimate, my little squad.
Massive bear.
Working together.
Right.
I think attacking at night as well is both good and bad because it means we're hidden, but also there's lots of animals that can kill us.
It's a big old wolf pack up there. Oh, they've
get your
us.
Wolf on one of them. Look, he's just standing there!
I
bro!
Can...
What the hell?
What's happening?
They just ran straight past you.
Oh. Well, that's alright.
They got more important people to kill.
He said he could tame that beast as well, so. But I think we'll just leave that. Right. So there's an outpost up here. I don't know if we're going to have enough time to do this. It's exciting. It's Jeopardy.
I mean, 8 minutes. Get those feet moving.
Mm.
Cliff.
It's okay, I can go up here. Look.
Those sort of wolfies are coming back.
Yeah,
I would turn around.
Something going on back there. Is that my dog that's getting involved with them as well?
No, he's like, back off. We're trying to do an Easter egg here, wolves. Can you give us five?
What's going on over here, do you think?
Oh no, he's on your team. It says green when you go near him.
Yeah.
I think, is he the person we're meant to go to speak to?
That's an unknown location. No, I'm just going to keep going.
Okay.
Because right, I want to get up here.
The wolves were scared of us. So did they?
Oh, were they?
Yeah. Does that mean we're looking more badass?
Look
yeah.
Look at this guy. Who's that? What's that? What kind of animal is that?
Isn't that like a female boar?
I'm going to take it out or whatever it is. Ooh. It's chunky.
Look at that. Literally, the goats want to be killed. It's like, shoot me, shoot me.
Oh, get up there. Get up there.
Come on, jumpy, jumpy jumps. Oh. It's a problem. You're so hench that you can't climb a simple hill.
Got all that stuff. I'm laden down with gut bags and rocks with handprints on them. Right, let's get up here. Right, this is a bonfire, so I wonder if we should maybe actually have a pop at it. What do you think?
Ooh. It's recommending that you do command... Oh, maybe our little wolfies... Oh.
Right, tell you what.
Let's check out the camp before we go in all guns blazing. Oh, there's a dude there. Can we send a wolf on him?
Is there a dude? I don't know. There doesn't seem to be too much going on.
There's a dude there. Oh, is that a dude? No. Oh, no, it's a flower.
It's a flower. Close.
There's a dude there. There was one there. I promise. There was another dude. It's fine. I think there's only one.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no, there's two. I mean, it kind of looks like quite a detailed camp, actually, on second thoughts.
I didn't see them in owl vision there for a minute.
I don't scare easily, and I almost got a heart attack playing Layers of Fear Beta. Awesome.
Oh, okay. Hey! Doug! I was trying to be stealthy.
Where's the dog?
He just, like, barreled in on someone, I think.
Typical companion.
Of that.
Hey!
Oh,
nice.
Headshot dog combo. That was pretty... Ooh, hello.
Oh, dog is on it.
I'll just leave him to it, to be honest.
Dog. D-O-G.
Oh.
Light the camp on fire.
Oh, do it. Okay, so I need to get a...
Where's the fire that we can use?
Give me some fire.
Can we make fire? Do
yeah,
we have,
I
like,
can...
flint and stuff?
Yeah, you can use animal fat to fire.
So
it
this
up.
Makes us a stronger tribe.
Yeah.
The more territory we have.
Fast travel points, respawn points, all that.
Raven fire.
2 out of 16. It's really 2. I wonder if that's just in the first sort of part of the world. Nice. Right, where do we... Right,
oh,
okay,
wow,
so
we've got way more
now.
Territory now. More deers.
Marsa Cave, right.
More
let's
bears.
Waypoint that. I might need to just quickly look at a...
Oh!
Whoa!
Oh, no! Actually, quite good timing, because it's 2 minutes to six.
Is it?
Yeah!
Hold on, let me quickly look at this. I want to see how far away we are from this. I think we might actually still be quite a long way away from
yeah.
It.
Yeah. Layers of Fear is designed to mess with your head in every way. Generally not for people easily affected by jump scares.
It just keeps getting...
Is this game going to give me nightmares?
Better and better.
You do realise that if the game stresses me out, I will need time off work.
Well, it's on a Friday afternoon, isn't it? So you can take the weekend to recover. And then back in on Monday morning, right now, yeah?
You're a tough boss.
Perfect. What's this?
It's cool. I think we've shown quite a lot. We've got an owl and a wolf
we've got
as
an
our
owl.
Companions.
It's not often you can say that, is it?
We expanded our territory twice.
Oh, but I really wanted to get this Easter egg. I think it's not far from here, you know? Yeah, keep talking, you're fine.
Yeah, we got Bay back at the shelter. Back at the base of shelter.
Bay?
She's Bay now, yeah. She is the first woman we rescued.
She is a strong, independent woman, and she doesn't need, you know, to be defined by that.
She's our babe.
She does have an
We gave her some flowers, and then she took them from her and stuffed them in the wound. If
yeah.
that's not love, what is?
Yeah. That's a fair point, actually. Awesome. I'm just trying to speedrun this now. I don't even know if I'm going in the right direction.
So, do you know where the Easter egg location
yeah,
is for
well,
people
hold
at
on.
Home
I had reference.
To try and
I had
do it
reference
themselves?
On here. I had reference on here. Hold on, let me just... let me just
like
interrupt
with
this
clubs.
Live
I think you could actually have
stream
in Skyrim.
Okay, hold on.
Graeme is crouched over a little laptop here trying to find this Easter egg. Because I don't think we're going to get time to do it, but we can at least show people where it is.
No, I think I'm not...
So they
I'm
can
a million miles
go.
Away, you know. Oh, actually, hold on. Oh, no, not too far away. Let's see.
So it's about there?
It's kind of... It looks like it's up here somewhere. Yeah,
oh, okay.
It's about there.
So, if you want to try it at home, that's where you need to go.
Yeah, there's a YouTuber called Oni Zombies, and he's got a quick, like, 1 minute video up, which is just really short and sweet and to the point, shows you exactly where it is. It looks like you can get to it, like, sort of quite fairly early in the game, right? If we
do
had another 10 minutes, we could get there.
Though that you have to claim that territory before you can do any of the missions there.
Well, I'm guessing it's like previous Far Cries, whereas you unlock those bonfires at...
Oh!
What is that?
We've not seen that before. That's like a yak.
It's like a yak, isn't it? Yakety yak. Do you think he's...
I
he's
think
probably
he's probably
quite docile,
pretty
isn't
tough.
He? Yeah, only if I mess with him, though. I bet. Right, so I'm just gonna let's just head over here for a little bit. Do we have to wrap up? I was really looking forward to.
Hello,
boys. How's it going?
That's some. No, this is good because you can wait for them to finish.
Are they lynxes?
And pick them off while they're weak, and then you get all the spoils. Oh no, this is a dishonorable fight.
I'm just gonna. Well, should I leave them to?
Can
you
throw
a fire? They're gonna fight to the end. Oh, he's got.
Oh.
Them. Right. Well done.
Oh. What? Oh. If this is like Rise of Tomb Raider, these guys are usually quite tough.
What was it? A cave lion.
A cave lion. I mean, it looks a lot more like
Hello.
A tiger than a lion, but okay. He's run away.
Yeah, my doggy scared him off.
I mean, I kind of feel like a cave lion.
Do we have to wrap
probably
up?
Probably stronger.
Oh, mate. I want to get this. Anyway, look. Go
that
over
was
there.
Really fun. That was
Easter
really
egg
fun.
Achievement. It's all good. It's over here somewhere. Like, it's about there. Anyway, that was brilliant. Do you know what? I love that.
That was awesome.
Really enjoyed
I
that.
I want to go home and play this more because it was that fun.
Yeah, thank you for your company. That was brilliant.
Yeah.
It's nice to
and
nice to
facts.
Hang out.
My
yeah,
facts that I added to the stream.
Tell you what.
Everyone lies.
I'll look at you completely differently tomorrow. Busting out all that intelligence. Unbelievable.
Hey.
sorry. Thank you for joining us, everyone. That was really good fun. I enjoyed it. It's always a pleasure to have you in chat.
Yeah.
Don't forget, Friday, me and Claire will be back with Layers of Fear. I think it's going to be a blast if you are ready to start your weekend off with some frights and jump scares and screams. I think that's going to be pretty good fun.
Yeah, hashtag pray for Claire.
Pray for Claire. I am. I will be here. I'm going to read you some stories, which sounds a bit weird, but trust me, you're going to enjoy it. And I think we'll have some surprises as well. And you might be able to win some. I think we'll have some codes for Layers of Fear. And we've definitely got some cool Layers of Fear swag as well. So that's going to be really good.
And
I would advise
you. Give me some words of encouragement in the stream
yes.
as well to try and get me through this very traumatic time.
Yes. If you're wearing headphones, I would probably knock the volume down.
Oh, yeah. Right down. Headphone warning.
All right. Don't forget to subscribe to Xbox on. We've got a bunch of videos up there. Loads of stuff going up this week. And there'll be tons of good stuff next week, especially from the event that Benny and Ellen are out in the US to go and see. So yeah, subscribe there, drop us a like, leave us lots of comments, all of that wonderful stuff.
Yeah.
Remember and follow Claire on Twitter.
Don't follow Claire.
Yeah.
Follow Claire.
Follow Clare.
Yeah, I thought you said remember to unfollow Clare on Twitter.
No, we're not unfollow. Follow Clare. What is it? Clare
yes.
Calorie on Twitter.
Clare
yeah?
Siobhan.
Clare Siobhan.
Which is a weird one to spell. But
and what is
go.
It on YouTube then?
Same. Clare Siobhan on both. So.
Anyway, there you go. See you
Hope
later,
you guys
everybody.
Enjoyed. Bye.
Bye.